Yo, what's going on, everybody? We're back in here, and today we're going to be reacting to the Miami Heat and Minnesota Timberwolves game. I'm not following either of these teams, really. That's it. I mean, I kind of follow Tyler Hero, but, like, this was, like, I think a couple days ago, so, like. Got that one in. I'm cool. 30-25. Got a close game so far. That's it, three. Nice shot. Oh. Reverse. Reverse in the universe. That's it. Let's go, Tyler. We'll see. Out. Rebound. Put it back in one. She's either a wildly athletic play for that young fella. Meet a future mom, a first time mom, and a seasoned pro.
Highsmith.
That's an easy three.
Haywood Highsmith, needing no warm up time, drills his seventh triple of the season for Meyer. 48
left, first half. Hope you are enjoying this game with us in every game you watch. Oh, yeah, I'm enjoying this.
Bring on Towns, hits the reverse for the year. Gives the Heat a 10-point lead for the first time tonight. Russell missed it. Lowry going long for Hero. Touchdown.
Touchdown pass.
Still tiring. Oh, Highsmith reached in the pocket through. Struce sets up shot.
Got that in.
Max Strus with a hat trick of three. How many big men have that versatility to create off the glass, off the dribble, push it all the way down there and find a perimeter player? Well, misses the three.
Got a rebound. Puts it in.
His first steal ball. Prince. Oh, Hero took it away.
Ooh.
What a play by Tyler. 10th. Timberwolves turnover. Hero for Lowry.
Nice pass. Three ball. Bang!
Welcome back to FTX Arena in Miami. Second half opens with a Heat turnover.
Ooh, and a slam by he turned that over. 757.
Next, Strus and Tyler Hero combined for 30 of those 42.
Together they went 6-8.
I think Miami's gonna win. Dynamic period. Puts it in. That was a play.
Duncan Robinson. That'll be his first three of the game. His first points of the game. He's got 197 triples. Three shy of the magic 200 three-point mark for the first.
Got that in.
Pretty follow through and splash into a Russell.
By Lowry, but if you're not getting on top of the basket when you're inside, they're going to contest every shot
and
get a piece of a lot of them.
Edwards fakes the three, sets up McDaniels for a corner.
Wide open.
One way to combat
yo,
that is
a
by
good
changing
game.
Your speed.
Close game.
Lowry does that to perfection there with that left hand hesitation to pick up that foul. Oh,
ooh, and one.
To perfection.
Snap back. That's an in.
4 points, three rebounds. A steal by Dixon. Here he comes.
Commercial right when it goes in about to happen.
Oh, what a
put that in.
I think Christian, there's Kyle Lowry missing three. Towns with a rebound. By seven, halfway through the third quarter. McDaniels,
put that in.
Got him listed at only 185 pounds. Super rail fit, but very skilled as a shooter. Got a ball hit.
McLaughlin with a steal.
And one.
Lowry. Resets. Hero sets up.
For three.
McLaughlin crowding Hero. Gets over the top of the screen. Nearly a steal. Four on the shot clock.
Yeah, it was nearly a steal.
In a hurry, finds Tucker.
Got it in there.
Just in time.
PJ Tucker, former Bucks player.
Tucker. Picked off by Beasley. 11th heat turtle.
Lowry's got to take that shot. That's a good shot for Miami and for
gets
Lowry.
That.
In. Get the heat in trouble there. Well,
so 1 point game.
Like what they could do.
Eight on the shot clock. Lowry for three.
Got that one.
Good look for the heat. 2 of 5 from three is Lowry. 13 points overall.
Beasley answers back to a line drive home run. John, as much work as Morris has put in over the last 3 to 4 weeks. Nothing like playing in a game. He's got to knock some rust.
Got that at the buzzer. And now the Timberwolves are up three.
Getting
out to the front.
Hero got a piece. Then Reed missed on the putback. This is a wild game.
Yeah.
1 point Minnesota lead.
This is
Morris,
a good game.
Got
it. Both teams are really high. Timberwolves are 7th. I believe the Timberwolves are 7th in the Western Conference. They're doing really good this year. And the Heat are in first. Not for long. Milwaukee's going to beat them. Milwaukee's going to get in front of them.
Okay.
Got to play some better defense, Miami.
See the kind of physical play Morris can bring to the Heat off the bench.
Got him open.
Jumper. It's good.
Really good. Yeah, I mean, he tried.
Hero fading to the three-point arc and fires.
Got that in. That was
perfect. A minute left his hand. Tyler Hero, 30 points. On 6 of 9 from 3.
Got that to go.
Right,
that was a deep one. That was actually pretty deep.
There's 4 minutes left.
2200.
One-legged
Cole jumper. Anthony Towns.
Since the first quarter, he has 15 points. 2:21 left. 9 on the shot clock. It's a big defensive possession for Miami. McDaniels. This becomes a very important offensive possession for the Eagles. Lowry, Chase, quarter three.
Got that. Clutch.
A minute left. Pressure on the Miami defense in the game's final minute. Need a shot.
Defense.
Oh.
Got it.
Lacking Jimmy Butler doesn't help when you're struggling offensively. Having that guy can manufacture points. Let's not undersell that.
The Heat have lost two of their last three games on his home stand. Falling to Phoenix by 22 on Wednesday.
Dang, I thought Miami was going to win. It's all right. It's all right. Hey, well, honestly, sorry if my cam work was terrible. I'm filming on a phone. I don't have a stand yet, so kind of had to move it around. Sorry that it was terrible. I tried my best. So, hope you liked the video. Remember to like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.